Which way?
Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Prince, where's Prince? Prince? Prince! Where are you, Prince? Hey! Is it still the right way to your castle?
Right. I'll go and get a stick.
A stick? No. Hold on a second here. Big things are happening. Your stepmother is my wife. You understand that? The queen.
Well, she was the kind of woman that everybody was drawn to. I was just like everybody else. I was crazy about her. I couldn't believe it when she said she'd marry me. No, that I knew she was sleeping with other guys. She wasn't even discreet about it. And I know that you don't like hearing that kind of stuff because you just want to hear how nice she was because she was your mother. Well, the truth is that she walked out on us and probably never gave it a second thought.
Well, I don't believe that.
Shut it now! We're completely lost! We've been walking around in circles for hours! Shut up!
Oh, look! I'm not dead yet. You want some help? So do I.
Help yourself.
Yeah, since when have you ever helped us?
You won't find them on your own.
We might. You never know.
And if we fail as family.
Three trolls with the courage of one.
I can find them. I just can't catch them on my own.
We should go together. You might help us. You might have an idea. Talk to us. What do you propose?
A partnership.
My fault.
I hear them. Right on the edge of the royal estate.
I don't remember the night she left, but I remember the morning after because you were trying to make me breakfast and you didn't know where anything was.
No. I had to call your grandmother over to look after you because I had to go to work. She kept saying, look, she's playing with her bear. She's going to be fine. I noticed you had three bears. You're taking one, though, and shoved him in a corner. And you said to him, now, you're going to have to stay there all alone.
Well, I knew she'd come back because she'd left all her clothes, you know? She loved her clothes more than anything in the world. And I kept going into her room and checking on them. And then after a few months, you suddenly said that we had to get rid of them all, so I remember folding them all very neatly, and I kept hoping that there was going to be a secret note or something that would be written for me, you know, just to me, telling me that she loved me and explaining the secret, magical reason why she had to go, you know? I mean, I still have this uncontrollable urge to just go up to people and say, my mother left me when I was 7. You know, as if that'll explain everything. And I miss her. And I hate her. And I miss her. And I feel like I was on a train and it crashed or something and no one came and rescued me. To be a fairy story, you know? And now it is! Dad?
Ah! Sir, wake.
Is it breakfast?
You're not yourself, sir. What is the matter? Sir, what is my name? Sir, I've known you all your life. I even helped bring you into being, and you do not even know who I am, do you?
I'm a dog, okay? I'm just a little dog. That's what I am. I want to go home. I want to stay on all fours. Please help me, old chap. I'm just a poor little dog. I'm completely out of my depth here.
Magic. I suspected as much. I must get a message to...
Get up from there. Get dressed. It's time to show our hand.
Yes, we can escape.
Wait. We've got the handcuffs on. Our feet are tied.
Just jump off the back.
Why?
No one's gonna see us. Come on.
Would you look at us? We can't. Anyway, what about Prince?
Go, master.
Look, just don't think about it. Just do it. Ready? One, two, three.
All right, so, was there a stage two to your escape plan?
Starting today, no one is allowed to leave the castle unless instructed to do so by me, and me alone. If asked, you shall simply say that your master, the prince, has returned and is well. If I hear one rumor, one whisper, that anything is amiss, I will kill your children in front of you. Messengers will be sent today to every king, queen, emperor, and dignitary throughout the Nine Kingdoms, inviting them to Prince Wendell's coronation ball. The evening will proceed as planned, with one tiny exception. We are going to murder all the guests.
Well, listen, here's what I don't understand. What's the point of escaping if we're just going to walk straight into the castle?
Look.
Come on.
It's a shortcut. It's great.
Whoa, wait. Hey, you see that? Why do you think one route is 39 miles and the other is 13 miles?
Well, maybe there's a scenic route. How should I know?
I don't think... No, well, it's got to be longer because it's safer. This looks... One has trees and... But this is... Well, look at that. You think that maybe it's going around something?
Maybe it's just not suitable for carts.
It's squished again. Is it just me, or can you hear a whiter shade of pale?
It's just you.
No, that's Procol Harum. That organ is unmistakable. Listen.
No, that's an animal howling.
I don't think so. So what animal can skip the light fandango and turn cartwheels across the floor? Boy, you don't get lyrics like that anymore.
You know, it's not too late to turn around and go back.
No, come on. Wait, let's just move this far. Let's just continue on till at least the end of side one. It's good. It's great stuff.
through walls humming harder. As the ceiling flew away.
Come on, you've got to be able to hear that.
What are all these lights? Too big to be fireflies.
Ooh. Whoa.
Who are you?
Who are you? Everyone thinks they can handle the swamp. But they all end up in the hands of the swamp witch.
Oh, great. The swamp witch?
There are three things you mustn't do under any circumstances. Don't drink the water. Don't eat the magic mushrooms. And whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
Okay, Dad, why don't we just keep moving?
Oh, look! They're all chained up. That can't be helping. Would you like to be separated from each other?
Oh, yes.
More than you can imagine.
All right, then. No! Let me! No! It's my turn to be naughty.
Wait, what do you mean, be naughty? Oh, well, that's better, you see, now, because we can just...
Dad?
We can... Virginia?
Dad?
Hey! When I said we wanted to be separated, I didn't mean literally! Virginia!
Long time no see.
Yeah.
You still looking for your mirror?
No, that one got smashed. We're looking for another one now. You haven't seen my father walking around anywhere here, have you? Oh, he might have been seeing whiter shade of pale.
No. Come in. I was just making some soup.
Oh. Thanks. I really thought you were the swamp witch out there.
Nah, she's been dead for years. This is a great place to lie low when you're on the run. Mm. Nobody bothers you.
Yeah. Well, who was the swamp witch then?
Who was she? Well, I thought everyone knew that.
No.
Well, you know the story of Snow White.
Yeah, from the horse's mouth, actually.
What? Well, the swamp witch was the wicked stepmother who tried to kill her. Well, this is where she crawled to. After they made a dance in the red hot slippers. She spent the rest of her life plotting revenge, but she was too weak to carry it out. Then she found someone to do it for her.
Who was that?
Oh, Swamp Witch is buried in the basement. Why don't you go down and ask her? Maybe what you seek is down there.
What do you mean?
I don't know, really. I just always wanted to say it. Personally, I wouldn't go down in that cellar for all the gold in the Nine Kingdoms.
Are you lost, my child? Are you lost? Let me show you the way. Come to me. Come with me, and you will lose your pain forever. Look, I am dying, but my work is unfinished. The house of Snow White survives. You will do my work for me, and I will give you all my power.
Poison is the way the Queen will strike, and the way she must be defeated. You will find your weapon in a grave.
Everybody gonna eat these eggs? Ah, frying pan here, everything?
Straight ahead 300 yards, left at the rotting end trails, and you're out. 10, 15 minutes at the most.
Okay, I really can't leave without finding my father first, though.
Ooh, he's probably asleep on Mushroom Island. Everyone ends up there.
Oh.
You can't miss it.
Okay, thanks.
Even if you want to.
What good is an omelet with nothing to put in it?
Popping a couple of mushrooms like us, for instance.
Yeah, right. Forget it, guys. I'm not going to eat you.
We weren't suggesting you should. We were just trying to point out the tarragon growing over there.
Smells like the real thing.
It is the real thing. It's one of the essential ingredients of a mushroom omelet.
I'm not gonna get caught that way.
A mushroom omelet, a nice glass of Chateau Swamp, a little snooze.
All right, knock it off.
We'll at least have a drink. You look parched.
I'm not gonna drink any swamp water.
I know it's not the clearest thing in the world, but it does pack a punch. It'll take you right up the beanstalk and back. You know what I'm saying?
Dad? Dad!
Oh, hi!
Hi! Thank God, I thought I'd never see you again.
Ah, come on up. You want an omelet?
You're not drinking the swamp water, are you?
Of course not.
Let's get out of here. I can hardly keep my eyes open.
I know. Me too. Tell you what, just come on up here and have a seat. Nice little island. 5 minutes, that's all.
Okay, but we cannot fall asleep no matter what.
Oh, no, of course not. Looks good. Mm-hmm.
That was fantastic. Those mushrooms are far out. Dad! What are you doing?
What? Look who's talking.
What?
You've had three cups.
Three? Yeah,
three cups. Right. Okay, you know, I'm gonna... I need to lie down for a little while now, so it's really essential that you stay awake. Okay? Just a few minutes, and I'll be fine.
steel vessel virgins. We're heading for the coast.
Once upon a time, there was a lovely little girl who lived on the edge of the forest. Her mommy told her never to go into the forest, but do you know what she did?
No.
Yes, you do. She went into the forest and she met a monster, and then she died. And everyone forgot about her, and we all lived happily ever after.
Virginia, where are you? I need you!
Yeah, King Tony here.
Dad, hi, it's me. Look, I just had to run away. But I left you a couple pies. Just pop them in the microwave. You can't go wrong.
Hold on a second. Wait a minute. You can't run out of me. That's what your mother did. But wait, wait. You're a princess. I miss you. Plus, I've got a 7-year-old son here. You should be here taking care of him.
Oh, well, I'm glad you finally have a son now. At least that should make you happy! Wake up, we're all as lost.
Oh, come on, I need an electrician here. What's going on, hey? The lights, I need to put the hay. Dark, turn these lights on! What the hell?
Oh, how did you find us?
Oh, Virginia. Oh, I've been following you for a long time.
Oh, my God. Where did you go? After you left Kissing Town.
Kissing Town? I went off for a while to think about things. Picked up your trail a few days ago.
But how? We went through a mountain.
Virginia, I could follow your scent across time itself.
You seem different.
We're both different.
I didn't mean to chase you away.
You know, it's just... Everything was just...
happening so quickly, you know, and... I really do like you.
I like you a lot.
And I never want to hurt you. I love you.
long have I waited for you? So many dull prison days. In the summer, I could see the sunlight on my cell wall. I longed for the summer to see the sun. Yet every time it came, I knew I had lost another year of my life to you. When all of this is over, I will put you in a little box until you curl up and die of despair. Where was he caught?
15 miles.
So near. What about the others?
We killed them.
Liar! Idiot!
We are extremely stupid, Your Majesty.
But we have the dog.
Fools. The dog is not the threat to me.
Get home.
Let's take a little rest before we go on. I'll get some water. Okay. One of you guys want to get some wood?
I'll go.
Huh?
Yeah, I'll go with you. All
right. Virginia, there's something I'd really like you to do for me. I mean, with me. And I think I deserve it, given my multiple savings of your life.
I know what you want to do, and the answer is yes.
Oh, great! Oh, I want you so much!
No, I want you too.
All right. You run into the woods, and I'll cover my eyes.
Sorry?
Into the trees, and I'll cover my eyes, and I'll count to 100.
Oh, are you serious?
Oh, yes! I won't cheat. I promise, I won't cheat.
That's not the point.
All right. Maybe I'll count a little quicker after 50, but I promise you'll get a proper count from me.
I am not playing hide and seek with you.
Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You better run. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 70, 72, 73, 74, 98, 99, 100. Coming!
Wood in a forest?
Hello, Tony.
You don't have any wood either.
Yes. Thank you.
Every 2,785 mouse generations.
but I don't think there's going to be a coronation. I saw Prince Wendell lying under his bed. He looked barking mad.
Oh, no, that can't be right. He's probably just anxious about serving the right cheese.
They say that Cinderella's going to be here.
No. She must be 200 years old.
I heard she doesn't want to show her face because she doesn't want to spoil the memory of her beauty.
Uh-oh. I thought as much.
Look! Mousetraps! Make yourself scarce.
Oh! That's soaking cold. This looks good. Oh! Presents! They're all going to the castle for Wendell's coronation. Oh, come on.
What? Whoa, let's just walk in there.
Because if I'm right, this is no longer Prince Wendell's castle. It's controlled by the queen. And the guards may now be her eyes. We can trust no one.
Wolf.
Wolf.
I have to tell you something. The queen.
Yeah?
Is my mother.
I knew that from the first moment I smelled you.
All right, so what now?
We'll wait here until dark before we try and enter the castle.
What do we do all day?
Sleep. We're exhausted. Are we not?
Definitely.
Did I miss something?
Castle, Your Majesty's.
Yes.
Guards haven't seen them. What do you want me to do if they don't show up?
They'll show. They'll come in amongst the others when they think they are safe. Signal the start of the coronation ball.
Swim under the grill. Bath service somewhere in the castle.
Somewhere?
Oh, good. For a second there, I didn't think you had a plan. Follow me. Wait a minute. Wolf. I'm not gonna go and dive under the water, hoping I surface somewhere in the castle.
Well, he's not coming out. He must have found the way in.
Why does that follow? He could have just run out of air, and it could be drowned. Virginia, don't. No, Virginia.
Very thin at the top.
Just come on through.
Come on. Come on, Tony.
I'm gonna have to climb.
No. Come on, Tony. Oh, there he is.
Dad.
Okay, come on. Ah, no!
Are you okay?
Oh. There you go.
All right.
I almost drowned in there.
Oh, don't exaggerate. It's this way.
We need weapons.
Oh, shh. Doors, come on.
One door leads to safety. One door leads to a horrible death.
I learned this in school, but I can never remember it.
Really? You may ask one question.
Okay.
Ribbit. But I always lie.
Okay. If we ask him which door is the safe door...
Right? Well, then he'll lie and say it's the other one.
Is it?
Or is it the other way around?
I don't know.
Time's up, man.
All right. Wait. I have a question. What is the point in having a door that has a horrible death behind it, huh?
Get your hands off me.
What does that achieve?
What are you doing?
I mean, what is the purpose of your life? Just to be a pain?
Don't touch me there. Only my girlfriend touches me there.
I guess it's the other one.
Where is the prince?
The country's not been the same since the troll invasion.
But rude, if you ask me. Being late for his own coronation.
Yes. My riding boots are killing me.
There's old King Cole. Must introduce you to my table.
Your Royal Highnesses, lords and ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you a vision of loveliness? The dancing queen, the slipper supreme, it's midnight madness, it's Queen Cinderella!
She's just had a lot of magic surgery.
Where's Wendell?
My deduction is that she will have our prince in the very next room. There. Maybe I'm wrong. I'll start.
Guest room.
No. This is her room.
What are those?
Please, come on, let's just go while we can. Let's go.
I can't go yet.
What? Yes, no, you can. Would you please, Wolf, tell her you can go. Let's just go.
No, I have to see her first.
No, you don't. Listen, she is not your mother. Whoever this person is, she's not Christine. She's not the woman that we knew.
We have been led here all along. Don't you see? It was never the mirror. It was just a way to bring us here to meet her.
Please, let us go home while we can still go home.
No, I have to see her.
Your last request is granted.
Did I do well? Your Majesty.
Excellent, well.
I thought it safest to stick with them. Make sure they don't spoil your plans.
What have you done?
It was very simple, Virginia. I obey the Queen.
Christine, what are you doing here? Don't you recognize us?
I've never seen either of you before.
Of course you have. I'm your daughter, Virginia.
Christine, Don't look through me. Don't look through me, all right? It's me. It's Tony.
I said I don't know who you are.
Mom, we came from New York, where you used to live.
This is just magic to distract me.
My lady.
Leave me alone with this girl and take him to the dungeon. Bring Wendell to me. Wolf.
Oh.
You can go to the kitchen now. I've sensed you for a long time through my mirrors. But your image has always been denied me. Now, why is that, do you suppose? You don't look very powerful to me. Has someone been helping you? Some little dead heroine puffing you up as an adversary?
I am your daughter.
I don't have a daughter.
Did you leave me?
You were unwanted. That's plain to see. Haven't you always known that? Secretly. That you were the ugly duckling. And the sad thing is, your little quest has given you delusions of grandeur. You started to think you're capable of great things, but you were right in the first place. Plain and ugly. Come, compare yourself to me in my mirror. Mirrors cannot lie. Do you think you are fairer than me? Look. Ask the mirror. Mirror, mirror, on the wall.
What are you doing to me?
Who is the fairest of them all?
What are you doing?
Why have you come here?
To find you. To talk to you, to make you realize
don't
who...
Don't kill me.
No. No, of course not.
But I'm going to kill you first. Now. This is...
Stay back!
Or what? Looking for this? I know everything. All your pathetic plans, everything. You think Snow White will help you? She's dead.
Dead?
That's why she sent a little girl after me with old magic. Is it poison?
No.
Oh, you little liar. If this were to pierce my skin, it would kill me instantly. It is very beautiful, though.
In your whole life, did you ever once love me?
Oh!
My lady, we have a problem in the kitchens.
Take this girl away and lock her up. I will finish with her afterwards.
After what? What are you gonna do to everybody?
No more than you would do to me.
Oh, Virginia.
Oh, Dad.
Are you okay? Before she left us, she was getting worse and worse and worse. Yeah. I've never told anybody what happened the night she left. And you didn't even remember. So I couldn't tell you.
What happened?
Trying to drown me.
What do you mean? That's not true.
If I had have come home a minute later, you would have been dead.
Don't pant, don't bark, and stop muttering.
I'm trying to remember my speech.
You do this properly tonight, and you can have any bitch in town.
You!
Keep them apart. Don't let them touch.
But that's me.
The guests are getting suspicious, my lady.
Take the dog to my hiding place. I'll meet you there shortly. I have one last thing to do. This kingdom can be ours. They will test you, but beware Cinderella. She is your greatest threat.
Don't move.
All present and correct.
As you commanded, Majesty, the most powerful poison ever created.
Smell is divine.
Poison? Did he say poison?
It's not pumpkin soup, then.
Have you tasted it yet?
Of course not, Majesty.
Well, then, how do you know it's the most powerful poison ever made?
Yeah, how do you know?
Well, try it.
Traps, deadly poison, processed cheese. It's not like the old days.
My crafty little wolf. You had me worried for a while.
Oh, when you freed me from prison, I agreed to serve you. A wolf always keeps his bargain.
After tonight, when I rule the Nine Kingdoms, wolves will be very important. I will make them my secret police. And you will be the chief.
Puff! Chief Wolf!
Pray silence for the future king of the fourth kingdom. I present to you the man of the hour, the hero of the day. He's royal personality of the year. He's simply the best. Prince Wendell Winston Walter White!
Trouble had befallen you. Is that true?
No, I just went for long walkies around my kingdom, as one does.
Huff, puff, Chief Wolf! Wolves will run out of town this time. The farmers don't know what's gonna bite them. Excuse me. Oh. Let's kill her. Shepherdess leaves quite a mess.
Hey, look at this. I saw this earlier. It blew me away.
Grimm? As in Grimm?
Gotta be, right? I mean, all stories that weren't made up, they're true. He was here 200 years ago.
Grim fairy stories. You remember those? I used to read those to you when you were a kid. You used to sit on my knee. The one about the donkey who would only eat thistles.
Oh, that was House of Pooh Corner.
Yeah.
Huh. What does this say? What is that?
I don't know. I tried reading it. It's in German. I don't speak German.
I can speak German.
So can I. Cheese is Kaiser.
Our great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather learnt it from Wilhelm Grimm himself.
Well, how sweet. German-speaking mice.
Okay, so what does this say here? This... When sie flehen wollen, müssen sie de Hebel drehen.
Must you the handle turn?
No, the lever turn. Handle is clinker.
Must you the lever turn if you wish to escape?
Whoa. Escape?
Lever?
Lever. There are no levers. The rings! Turn the rings! Oh, wait, over there. Get the ones over there. Try them.
If anyone can save the Nine Kingdoms, it's you.
Good luck. You're going to need it.
Thanks.
Until the prince's 21st birthday, the throne has lain in trust for him. But before he can become king, he must first show us that he has learned the three values of courage, wisdom, and humility. Let the first challenger step forward.
Wendell!
I am Leafful, Queen of the Elves. It is a very great responsibility you take upon your young shoulders today. And I wonder if you are brave enough to join us.
His bravery is questioned.
Tell us the tale.
The Troll King threatened this kingdom. I challenged him to a fight, man to mutt. And he was huge and horrible. And he drew his sword, and both of us fought. And then I dropped to all fours, and I was snarling. And then he lunged at me, and then I clawed at him. And then I sunk my teeth in him, and I ripped his throat out.
Bravo! Magnificent!
Such animal courage.
Bravo! He has passed the first test. Wendell is king of courage!
weapon.
Well, we need to take a weapon. We don't know anything about fighting.
Take a weapon, Dad.
It is time for the second challenge. Queen Riding Hood the Third, ruler of the Second Kingdom.
What wisdom have you learned on your recent journey through your kingdom?
That's a tricky one. I have walked every road. I have sniffed every hedgerow. I have roamed the land and found bones.
Bones?
Yes, I found this huge pile of 100 fresh, juicy bones. So I took one and I buried the other 99.
Sound thinking?
Cunning.
Yes, cunning.
Build up our military reserves for times of war. Wise indeed.
He has passed the second challenge. Wise Wendell.
Which way?
Wonder what...
Midnight approaches. In the time-honored tradition, will the ladies please prepare for the Cinderella waltz?
What? Do you think I'm too old? Get it. Something wrong?
You really have to be home by midnight?
Oh, in my neck. Vin, help me. I'm 200 years old.
Oh, sorry.
Help me,
sorry.
What is this?
Royal toast. Feel free.
Please take one.
Royal toast.
Something leaning against it.
All right, well, we're running out of time.
All right. Skin him! Skin him alive! Oh, shit! That's not gonna hold. Go! You just keep going and we'll fight them all.
No, Dad, you're gonna get killed.
Doesn't matter about me. You have to save everybody, all right? Just go. And if you get through, just keep going. Don't wait for me. I'll keep going.
If none questions his appointment, Then I do solemnly...
Wait!
What?
I question.
Do you?
Are you really Prince Wendell White? Grandson of Snow White? The man who would be king?
I am... No. No, I am an imposter. I'm not a prince. I am ordinary. I will never be great like Snow White. Some are born to be great, but I am a pack animal. I am not a leader. I am a retriever. I do not want the job. I will not take the job. I am not worthy.
He passed the third test. He has shown humility.
Bravo!
He has passed the three tests. Now, let him be crowned.
Time for the royal toast.
Your Majesty.
The royal toast!
To everlasting peace and all the bones we can gnaw.
To everlasting peace and all the bones we can gnaw.
I did really well.
Poison.
everyone for seconds. No. You certainly are persistent.
Are you gonna kill me as well?
I was going to let you go. I don't know why.
You know why.
Go. Leave me. Get out while you can.
No.
You were nothing but an accident. You should have been killed at birth.
How dare you? How dare you speak to me like that?
Kill her now! Kill her! Or I'll do it myself.
No!
I think I've drunk too much champagne. Oh, oh!
What's happening? What's going on?
Why aren't you all dead? I thought you poisoned everybody.
No. Troll dust. I swapped the poison for a pinch of troll dust just to make it look convincing.
I'm sorry I had to trick you.
Go for it, Wendy. Go!
I'm back!
you to wake up. You've been asleep for almost 2 days.
I don't think I realized how tired I was. What have I done?
It's not your fault. Don't blame yourself. Because that...
my destiny.
Bravery imaginable, for courage in the face of relentless and terrible danger, I award my dear friends the highest medals in my kingdom. Firstly, my temporary manservant, Anthony. My people look upon my friend. No longer is he spineless and wallowing in self-pity.
Thanks.
No longer is he a balding, useless coward who would rather run than fight.
I've met him.
No longer is he selfishly driven by envy and greed.
Wendell, the medal.
No. He is heroically transformed. What braver man could exist than Anthony the Valiant? For this long-suffering dog, my craftsmen have made a special collar medal. This confused canine will live in a golden kennel next to his very own mountain of bones. Perhaps it's better if I don't touch him. You never know what might happen. As for this wolf,
yes.
For him, I have no medal.
Puff, that's typical.
Instead, I have here a royal pardon for all wolves everywhere throughout my kingdom. Oh. From now on, wolves will be known as heroes. For it was a noble wolf who saved the Nine Kingdoms.
That's wolves for you. Good guys.
As for Virginia, how can I ever reward you for what you have done and what you have lost? This flower was given to me by Snow White when I was 7 years old, on the day she left our castle forever. She said that one day I would meet her again, though she would never return. I understand her words now.
When I was a little girl, you had a fur coat. And I remember you used to come into my room and I could still smell your perfume. And you used to rub the fur up and down my cheek. And I knew that you really, really loved me. I always wanted to be your little girl.
Anthony, I wish to offer you a job.
Lovely.
I know, but wait until you hear what it is. I want you to build me a new castle.
Okay. I'm no architect.
Oh, no. A bouncy castle. I will give you titles, land, and hundreds of servants. Whatever you need.
That's very, Your Majesty, I can. I mean, I can't even make plastic over here. Basically what you're asking me to do is give you an industrial revolution.
In your new position, you'll be surrounded by young beauties in awe of your reputation as a national hero.
What would you like to eat?
Hey, gotta eat something.
Yeah, you gotta eat something.
Okay, I'll have some fish.
Fish, yes, fish. Waiter, bring fresh fish immediately, please. Fresh fish.
Thank you. I'm fine, really.
She's fine.
Sweetheart's finger.
What? That's my engagement ring. Oh, and a singing ring never fails to get his girl.
Oh.
It's destiny. Oh, put it on. Put it on.
Well, all right, I'll just try it on, but I'm not getting married.
Of course you are. Our baby's got to have a father.
I don't intend to have any children, thank you very much.
Well, it's a little bit late for that.
What do you mean?
You got a little wolf cub growing inside of you. Little furry chap, just like me, only much smaller. Believe me, I'm a wolf. I know these things.
Really?
I just know.
There's no doubt and there's no maybe. The three of us are having a baby. Yippee!
That's where I went.
Are you really gonna stay?
Yeah, sure. I gotta go back to New York for to be a janitor? Hey, remember, I'm still wanted for armed robbery, too. I'll stay a few weeks, then I'll come back.
See you soon, okay?
I'd like to say that Wolf and I lived happily ever after, but our lives were almost immediately interrupted by another crisis in the kingdoms. But that's not this story. This story is done. And when you live every day with all your heart, then you can be happy ever after, even if it's only for a short time. My name is Virginia, and I live on the edge of the forest. And this is the end of the first book of the 10th Kingdom.
I'm wishing.